pajamas. Oh, no, don't look, I'm embarrassed. I'm not embarrassed. Do you like my jammies? They have candies on them. That's so that in case I get hungry in the middle of the night, I have something to snack on. Don't laugh, it happened. One time I woke up in the middle of the night and half my sleep was gone. All right, here are my 5 all-time favorite words. Number 5, happy. Number 4, pretty. Number 3, rum-num is a gaggity blark. I know, that one surprised me too. Number 2, cuddly. And my number 1 favorite word of all time is, I forgot. I could swear I wrote it down somewhere. Sparkly! That's my favorite word. I wrote it down on this banana, see? Okay, $1 million idea. We have special clothes to sleep in, and they're called pajamas. So if we have special clothes to sleep in, I think we should have special clothes to take baths in. They could be pretty colors and fun, and they could be called bathing suits. Maybe that idea is taken. I know, bath jammas. Ugh, my mom made me get dressed. Cat, it's 6 o'clock at night. I'm not giving you dinner in your pajamas. Fine, Mom. I don't want dinner, but it's spaghetti night. I don't care. Spaghetti's your favorite. No, it's not. You're a fibber. Spaghetti really is my favorite. I'm kind of a fibber. Watch, I bet I can eat this whole thing in one slurp. Why don't they make spaghetti in other shapes besides spaghetti shape? Like, maybe spaghetti shaped like the moon, or spaghetti shaped like my elbow, or spaghetti shaped like my ear. Ear-getty! I would totally eat that. Mom! Tomorrow I want ear-getty! Well, dinner's over. I'm totally putting my jammies back on.